Alright, what's up guys, welcome to Sunday Night PG, so today we are going to be kicking someone's ass, hopefully. Okay, alright, let's do this. I'm fucking bored, honestly, so, I thought I'd go with this. Got the pages. I'm going to turn this in, guys, because it is a bit loud, honestly. I'll put that the sound a bit down, and I hope you guys can actually hear me. Okay, so. Alright. One more night. And Slender's. Only night. In Slendertown. Slenderman attacks and he fucks the roofing up because he's Slenderman. Slender the 8 pages. Okay, quite every single fucking page. So, I need to come here, isn't it? So, this doesn't actually lag that bad, which is actually rather good. The first taste of this is actually pretty fucking good. I'm not surprised to say. I don't do what I do usually, I'm gonna follow the path. I have not played this game in a long while, but I still know my tactics. I just follow the path, that's what I do, I guess. Okay, first destination, please. So, you always get one of the, one of these fucking little pages in this room. I think because I got this version of Slender, Slender actually doesn't attack you till, till you're in the, I think, every 8 pages. Keep my eyes if you're gonna. It's also on its eight itself, but the first page is further up. Okay then. What did you so far? So, I mean, Slender does actually come out in no pages, but it's if you play the game really badly. Okay, that's the next destination. If you play the game really badly, he'll just attack you for the hell of it, and then you're fucked. I don't want to get to Slender space. It's just like this. I said it's the Dead Space universe, instead of the Slender universe. Okay, this first page, guys, help me. Okay then. No, Slender can kill me if he wants to. He can kill. He can just. He could aim me right now. Oh, why not? So I'm going to start. So, I would not say you'd only sprint when someone is coming for you. I'd, on this offense, I just sprint over the top because, no, what the fuck, right? Why would you sprint when Slender's chasing you, you know? What the day is when Slender's chasing me, I take a piss. And there's a tree. The big emo tree. So I call that, I don't know why I call it that, but I do. Next page. All this watches, no eyes. But no, that now is where to go. I mean, the woods have actually made it this far from enough. I've got to the stage where I'm, I don't have a plan now. I'm not feeling good in mansion. Honestly. I'm a great mansion, in fact. And then all the sheep up and beat off with Shadow Rats and moved to YouTube. But that at that time, I had listened to a sheep up and beat off and she still woke up and recalled myself playing Sun as a kid, but it was, you know. They're probably using it as fucking language, you know, 14 years. Using YouTube. I suppose, actually, the way it was worth it. No, what I'm looking at guys is actually the tunnel. And the thing about the update they made when they made one of the updates and this is everything spawns differently. So you don't exactly know where the fuck you're going ever. Okay. Hey, that's nice. Oh, you killed me! I was just taking a piss there. Anyway, this was a test video, guys. Slender the 8 pages. I was just having a laugh. Slender there. I don't really play this much. Ever. In fact, I'm going to be putting ACP in my channel, and then hopefully later on in the channel I'm going to try to play some GTA. So, yeah. Peace out. I'll do this. Okay, peace out and bye.